My butt's turned big. One day, I forgot to wash my butt in the bath. The next morning, it turned really big. My mom and dad were so surprised, they fell on their butts too. I was also surprised, but my butt was too big to fall on. Hey, where's my dog pillow gone? It's a real pain going to school with this big butt. I thought I managed to cross the road, but suddenly I heard a loud beep. Hey, that wasn't for my butt. A car honked its horn at me. In math class, my teacher asked, "Who can answer this question?" I headed to the chalkboard to show how smart I was. Then my butt bonked all the desks, making me fall over. The classroom was a huge mess. My butt kept growing and growing during the night. It went through the roof, over the mountains, and above the clouds, and reached to outer space. What should I do if it bumps into a spaceship and makes first butt contact with aliens? Please help me! I'll never forget to wash my butt ever again! I prayed and I prayed. Then my butt hit the moon's pointy end. Thanks to the moon punching a hole into my butt, it shrunk like a balloon until it was back to normal again. What a relief! I've washed my butt every day since then. I hope you remember to wash your butt in the shower every day too, because once it gets big, washing it won't be as easy anymore.